Detective Rodney is dead, Officer Brady.
Due to lack of field operatives.
Wait, am I being promoted?
Brady, I prayed to God
that this day would never happen. But...
Go.
Brady, you're being promoted. Because you're taking Detective Rodney's old place, you get his old partner.
Lance is...
You get Officer Craig Parker.
Have you ever noticed how, like, soft this window is?
Okay, let's see here. Just some teenage drug bust.
Let me see that.
Yep, get off.
Dude! Alright, if you don't let me see it, we'll never know what's actually going on here.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so in that warehouse is most likely a ton of drug.
Hopefully.
Yeah, and anyways, so let's say we go in there, we bust this drug lord dude,
mm-hmm.
and we get promoted.
Yeah, I'm getting
alright, you know what comes with every single promotion, right?
A promotion? What do you mean?
Duh, if you want to be obvious about it, but no. Superpowers is what I'm talking about.
Okay.
Dude, trust me, I've read stories on the internet.
Oh, yeah,
stories? I know about this stuff.
Okay.
The internet doesn't lie. People don't just go on the internet and tell lies, Brady, okay?
You're so stupid! Superpowers don't exist!
Alright, I don't think I like your tone. You're being kind of mean right now.
Wait, someone's coming.
My mom said...
This is the adult world.
She said, no one is allowed to be mean to me unless I give them permission. And I didn't give you permission to be mean.
Okay, why would you give somebody permission for being mean in the first place?
Is that really important right now?
That's really important.
All right, let's just get out of the freaking car then.
Yes,
this is what we're looking for.
Okay.
Brady, this is our time.
Should I call for backup?
No! This is our time. We need to go.
Hands up again!
Craig! No! No! Get over here!
Brady, remember that time we were at that preschool and the kid stapled my hand?
Yeah, buddy.
It hurts worse than that.
Hello, there's a man shot. We have a man down. I'm calling for backup. We need backup.
Well, what have we here? I admire your enthusiasm, boys, but after all, we're just a couple of rookies.
We're not a couple of rookies. We're detectives.
Hey, You get the fat one, I'll get the scumbag.